Hey guys, Possessed Any Play is back, folks. New Persona 5, Episode 4. I'm Fred Gal, the Crazy Man's Castle. Anybody have this iron boss? Drop the bridges out. Okay, how do you go? Mario style. Where the hell are this crazy hellhole?
Damn it.
Okay, let's help. I'm out of dungeon of Hellland.
Damn it.
Oh, we are this crazy place. Oh, yeah, I'll probably be able to save. Oh, yeah, about that. This game pretty interesting now. That will be my longest video I ever put up on my YouTube channel. Oh, this goddamn hell. Hold on. Might be even longer if this is going. Oh, look, hold on.
Whoa!
Oh, sorry. I want me 7 minutes. So we are getting Bulletstorm. After Doom. Man, why am I team? Why can't we just beat him up? Okay, this place isn't crazy. Yeah, we got a new death. Wow. Okay, we're getting the hell out of this crazy village, USA. You gotta be kidding me. Waffle, yay, fun. Huh? Oh, you get them out, Joe. Okay, getting crazy. Going crazy.
What the hell?
No, I got an enter. Here.
Hey.
Oh, look, a new friend.
Kitty. What is this thing?
You're not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here! Look, the key's right there!
We're trying to get the hell out of here. I mean, you obviously look like an enemy too.
What?
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy? Help me out! You have to help me!
They're catching up already. Shit, there's still no service. Ain't there any way to contact someone outside? How the hell do we get out?
Hey, you two! Wanna know where the exit is? Let me out, and I'll take... You don't want to get caught and executed, right?
No. If you're going to let me out, I will take you there. So I was skipping about. Try not to do that anymore.
I never go back on my word.
This thing sounds like it's all talk.
Oh, we got two of
them. You guys think you can get out on your own? Then be my guest.
Two options. Die and maybe survive a few seconds.
What do we do? Are you seriously not messing with us?
If you don't hurry, they'll catch you.
Fine.
Freedom to-
That's what I do like then.
Now where's the exit, you monster cat?
Don't call me a cat. I am Morgana.
Shut up and hurry it up. You want to be locked up again?
Oh, all right, sheesh. Follow me and stay quiet.
Oh yeah, I may play another 5 of this game just to keep me in peace.
Jeez.
Game, but... Funny, it's pretty funny if I don't do movie that time. But yeah, in Doom movie, taking the main time in color ahead of it to make color funny, just so. Well, they can't reach the goal, so. Where is Kitty right now? Kitty cat. Meows. Oh, we have meows. Well.
Hey.
Well.
This is weird.
For real?
I can't stop coming, honestly. I need to read more of them, I know, but this guy got out of this crazy man's place.
Oh shit! Oh shit, it's them!
You amateur! Stay still! Hey you! You can fight, right? Let's go! Come!
Wow.
You got one of those things too?
We will promptly shut them up.
You're amazing, honestly. I beat up the demons.
Damn shadows. They've taken up intercept positions. It means they're holding nothing back and are serious to kill us. I'll back you up. So fight like your life depends on it. Let's go!
Let's go. There!
I knew you were an amateur. This is how you fight! Zoro, show your might! Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down. Use that opening to strike... That's the most basic of basics. Remember it well.
Basically, use the enemy weakness and use the weakness to beat the living crap out of him.
Come on, let's hurry and get through this.
Persona! Some other way.
Bye bye, demon creature. Hey, stop skipping, I know. We're talking just. Let's say my game's flopped, okay?
Power courses through me.
I'm just doing nice.
Another tool for our mission.
Oh, boom. How fast goes this? Medicine.
Okay.
I don't mind me of something for once and for all. Oh, yeah. What in this game franchise? Okay, HP up. I have the hand. Oh, come on, baby. Well, he kind of was what I thought it was.
Persona!
Are you fly? Let's do a fly lately. Nice. Wait, I'm trying to power to. Nice. Huh? Kitty leveled up. Yay! Go, kitty cat. Let me go. Mark Swan. I don't remember his name. Phone again, people! Hello? It was nobody, folks. It was just nobody again. It was just nobody on the phone. What's going on here? How could... Ready, better get the hell out of this damn place. I'm going in the front entrance.
We're here.
Oh, good one. Leaving the crazy down there. Great! More locked stuff.
Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions. Over here!
Hey, wait up! Where are we supposed to get out from here? There aren't even any windows!
Ugh, amateur. This is the most basic of basics.
Blow up. I'm gonna do this. Blow the wall up.
We would have done that earlier if that was possible. The ventilation shaft, you morons! You guys should have squeezed through it one at a time.
That'd be funny.
I see. Then we just gotta get that metallic mesh off. And a one, and a...
Wow. This is off now.
Hear us, did they?
Most likely, yes, and it's off too. Let's get the hell out of here.
Seriously, we're finally getting out of here.
You should wait on celebrating until you actually get out. Now get going.
We can fight.
But what about you?
There's something that I still have to do. We're going our separate ways. You've got manners. Be careful on your way. Those two seem useful. Especially the frizzy-haired one, if my judgment's right.
We're basically being used by a cat. Pretty sure. You know what? Or mostly on top lane resistance. Okay, back we are now.
Did we make it?
Oh, well, until I can see it.
To the real world. Welcome back.
Huh? Returned? Does that mean we got away?
Yes. Lovely.
I don't know what to think anymore. What was all that anyways? That castle and Kamoshida and that weird cat?
What the hell's going on?
What's with the yelling? Are you students of Shujin? Cutting classes, are we?
Huh? No. We were trying to get to school, and we ended up at this weird castle.
What? Oh, hand over your bag. You better not be doing any drugs.
Why would you think that?
Are you his friend?
Castle, middle of nowhere. Something like that.
Then you should go to school. Take him with you.
I'm trying to say, I don't know what's going on either.
We passed by Shujin on our way here. There was nothing out of the ordinary about it. If you spout any more nonsense, I'll contact your school. Is that what you want?
Come on, say something! That's not what I meant. Wait a sec! Is that guy for real? Fine, I'm going!
Minister of Transport announcing his resignation. Things are going as planned.
I'm thinking he's like the main villain.
Sai Nijima. That reminds me. Better to leave it be for now.
Something tell me he's not a good guy.
Is this for real? I'm sure we came the same way. What's going on here?
That's exactly what I wanted to ask you. We received a call from the police.
The damn cops snitched on us after all.
It's rare not to see you alone. Where were you roaming around until this time?
A castle?
So you have no intention of giving an honest answer?
You know, we could, well, possibly what? We could teleport to power dimension? Castle, you think?
What's this about a castle?
You're Gant!
Kamoshida?
You seem so carefree, Sakamoto. Quite a difference from when you did morning practice for the track team.
Shut up! It's your fault that it...
How dare you speak that way to Mr. Kamoshida? There's not much leeway left for you, you know?
He's the one that provoked me!
Do you really want to be expelled? In any case, you'll have to explain yourself. Follow me.
What? This is bullshit!
Come now. I should have been more considerate, too. Let's just say that we were both to blame.
Why defend us? Use us.
Well, if you say so. Still, you're coming with me. It's undeniable that you're extremely late.
Fine.
By the way, you're that new transfer student, correct? Have we met somewhere? That's right. I remember now. Well, I'll overlook this just for today. I'm sure you've heard from the principal. But cause any trouble and you'll be expelled. Understand? At any rate, hurry up and go to the faculty office. I'm sure Ms. Kawakami's tired of waiting. Good luck trying to enjoy your new school life.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's
the school turned into an old castle? A talking cat? Are you hallucinating from an overdose? I won't put up with you if you're simply joking around. I'm going to have you continue the story. The one who received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves was an Olympic medalist. An alumnus from Shujin Academy, the PE teacher Suguru Kamoshida. It's true that what he did were deplorable crimes from indulging his desire. He confessed to it all. But there should have been no connection between the two of you since you had just transferred. Why did you target him? That's unacceptable. Try and recall it once again.
Fine, we have the same moment. Yay! This is getting really annoying. It's like, we can teleport.
Everyone's scared of him.
Okay. In fact, they're usually on the second floor as well. Well, I'm saving now. Bap, 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 bap. Yeah, you said just
You shouldn't get involved with him.
Yeah, so here I come. You want to wait? In the bomb flow now. Oh, let's see. The top floor pipe is
scared of him.
Oh crap, my own popping out. A fine picture. Here we go. Let's see if his system pop back to the goes. I'll go save for too late. Appeal on power much longer. Well guys, that's my best way to call the end of the day. See you guys later after I drop my pew and I'll probably continue a little bit on do more recording tomorrow. Time for just say sign off now. Good night.